God has just about finished creating the universe, but he had a couple of leftover things in his bag of creations. So he stopped to visit Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden. He told the couple that one of the things he had to give away was the ability to pee standing up. "It's a very handy thing," God told the couple, who he found hanging around under an apple tree. "I was wondering if either of you wanted that ability." Adam, excited by this idea, jumped up and begged. "Oh, give that to me. I'd love to be able to do that." "It seems the sort of a thing that a man should do." "Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please. Let me have that ability. It would be so great. When I'm working in the garden or naming the animals, I could just let it rip. It would be so cool. Oh, please, God, let it be me who you give that gift to. Let me stand and pee, please." On and on, he went like an excited little boy who had to pee. Eve just smiled and shook her head at the display. She told God that if Adam really wanted it so badly, and it sure seemed to be the sort of thing that would make him happy, she really wouldn't mind if Adam were the one given the ability to pee standing up. And so, it was. "Fine," God said, looking back into his bag of leftover things. "And what do we have left here?" "Oh yes, multiple organs."